Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Fallout 4. Rochambeau here, and we got some early morning gaming sessions. Guys, the reason I woke up this time was a spider crawled across my arm and woke me up. And the only thing worse than getting a spider crawling across your arm is flinging that spider somewhere and you don't know where the spider is anymore. So I'm definitely up, I'm definitely awake, and we're playing some video games. How's everybody doing? I hope spiders aren't crawling on you. It was dark, man. And it was like it was a thick body with thick legs. Because it was about the size of like a quarter. Oh gosh, I'm just getting goosebumps thinking about it right now. Yuck. Anyway, so we were at this med tech building. That's it right there. And we're locked out of a certain area. And I'm not gonna, jump. I'm not gonna waste my time kind of hunting around. I am gonna blow this car up though. Should we get a little more game volume? I feel like we need a little more game volume. Alright, never mind. Anyway, I don't think we can, I assume it's one of these things where someone else is gonna give us a key, or there's a key like in this building or something. But we can't progress any farther without I forget what it was, like an ID card or a password to a terminal. And I'm not going to worry about it anymore, guys. I'm not going to worry about it anymore. Oh, we've been in here. Look at this. Ooh. 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 Really? Really? I don't recall. Let's go have a look-see, shall we? Yeah. Anyway, like I said, I hope you don't got no spiders crawling on you. It's a horrible way to wake up. And if you listen to one of the previous videos, maybe a couple videos ago, I explained how I bought a pound of coffee that was whole bean and not ground. And I left my grinder at my last job. And when I ultimately resigned from that position, and I had everything ready to go in my office. Like, for about a week before I knew I was going to leave, I started kind of cleaning all my personal effects out slowly so it didn't look like anything, you know? And, is that a turret? No. So I started cleaning out, like, my stuff and, like, saving certain, like, writing samples that I had done so that I, you know, moving on to the next job, I had examples of my work and stuff, and all redacted and everything. I'm not a jerk, but I remember this place. This is a vault. This is a straight up vault. I think this is a vault, right? Yeah, there's a vault door right there. So this is the entrance. Ah, oh, there it is, Vault 75. Oh, is this the, this is that creepy, hold on, let me see here. It is, oh gosh, guys. This one is so creepy. I think this is where they're doing like the experiments on the kids and stuff. I'm pretty sure. Let's go in here and look around real quick. I kind of forgot exactly everything that's going on here, but hey. Yeah, guys, so I'm laying there, and then I think I was I've been watching a lot of cartoons videos. Not cartoons, but you know, the YouTuber cartoons, C-A-R-T-O-O-N-Z. And his stuff, his Dead by Daylight videos are hilarious. They are, I mean, I just put the playlist on and let it go. Like, that dude's view, I mean, he's got a lot of subs and a lot of views, but his views just went up because I've been watching his videos for like hours and hours and hours. And I think I fell asleep watching a playlist. And so I was kind of like awake, I was just on the iPad and like on my, on the bed. And so I wasn't like fully asleep, you know, just kind of in and out, in and out, in and out. And then all of a sudden I felt this like thing on my arm, like, what the crap is this? And oh my gosh, guys, it was a big spider. So I I flung it, just reacted, you know. I flung the spider, so now the spider's somewhere. I don't know where it is, but wherever it is, I ain't gonna be there. So I'm over here playing video games, and he can go hang out in the bed. Maybe the dog will find it and eat it. My dog could not care less about bugs. You know, some dogs are like, free food. My dog is like, that is not chicken. This is so weird. What the heck? I think, yeah, they're like experimenting on kids and stuff in here. It's nasty. It's nasty, nasty, nasty. Oh, yeah, this is like the combat area where they're testing the kids out. See how fast their times were. Complete the stage. I think there was a dude in here. Yeah, this place is totally empty now. What do you know about that? Didn't even notice this the first time. Wasn't a completely wasted trip? Oh, wrong direction. A little bit more. There we go.
Yes.
Oh, wait. Is that aluminum? I forgot I need a lot of aluminum. Hey, can I blow this truck up? I think it's already been blown up. I'm stuck. Let me out. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. There's no reason to be in here. We've already went all through this. I'm running straight into the bathrooms. Here we go. We got some stairs. Did you hear that? Oh, it's just this stuff. Oh, heck yeah. I think it's I have like a weapon or ammo finding perk. So I think it's just, oh my gosh. I do not like these mannequins, man.
The detective's life isn't an easy one. But it rarely lacks for excitement.
Dude, what's going on? What's going on? How come I can't hit that thing? This guy, he won't fall over. You gotta go knock him over. I knock you over. Now, one interesting question I have is there anything in here that I maybe couldn't hack before? Like, I had Hancock with me for some of the quest, or some of the main story. And so we hit a couple terminals where he's like, I can't do it, buddy. And I was like, oh, I gotta come back with Nick. It's not like I wrote those places down or anything. I just, mental note. Forgotten in about 3 seconds, if that. So, okay. Yeah, again, I don't think there's any reason for us to be in here. Reactor. I think stuff popped out of the ground here. Or there was... Yeah, there was a dude up there. That's what it was. Alright, I'm gonna stop reminiscing and we get the heck out of Dodge. And so yeah, I dumped a bunch of weapons here, I remember. Laser pistol, this is all junk. Junkity junk. Come on, there we go. You wait out there, buddy. So yeah, I bought a whole bean coffee, which means you gotta grind it yourself. And I left my grinder at my previous workplace, which I'm, hey, you can have it, jerks. I don't even, every once in a while, like every few months, I'll have to drive past the place. And I just avert my eyes, I don't even wanna look over there. Ugh. All right, so here's our vault door. We can beat it. Just beat it. Okay. I remember this being an especially long. I think it was just hard for me to range those guys out. Is that even a term? All right, guys, back to the Commonwealth. Let's look around, see what we can find. Wait for this long-ass load screen. So, yeah, so I don't have a grinder anymore, and I got this bag of coffee that's whole bean, but what I do have is a pestle and mortar that's, like, decorative. It's like a real pestle and mortar, but I don't use it for anything. I'm like, dude, I'm just going to grind these coffee beans straight up in this pestle and mortar, and it's pretty amazing, guys. I feel like some sort of transported back a thousand years, you know, mashing corn or something. But yeah, it was pretty great. It's actually, it has ribbed edges. Yeah, you make your own jokes. And so you push against the sides, and it helps break whatever you're breaking. Like the coffee beans break up so fast, and the what's the head? What's the part? The pestle? Pestle? That thing is really heavy. You can almost just drop it on the coffee beans and it'll break. They'll break them up. But if you apply force, then it's, why am I talking about grinding coffee beans by hand? Oop, I hear some gunfire. Is your gunfire? I hear gunfire. Let's go, hand out some bullets. These things. I will vats these things all day. I hate them. Oh, these are good guys. Oh, it's Homeboy. What's up, Homeboy?
Business is good.
I'm trying to get a little more game volume. Oh,
hey,
what's up?
Lucas.
My armor saved
Someone
many
was living down here.
I'll take a look. Sure.
My prices are firm. Haggling gives me a headache.
Oh, this dude only has, like, oh, no. Okay, he doesn't have any aluminum. Have a great day, buddy. All right, now I saw a red door back here. Where was it? Here we go.
Chain on the other side.
Interesting. Interesting. Chained, are you? You hear that? Oh, it's water. What the heck? Old Gullet Sinkhole. You guys seen those things in the news? They're so crazy. Just driving down the street and... I don't know what you're trying to prove, dude. Who's left?
I'm just getting started. Thanks
a lot. I'm never leaving Vault 81 again. Count on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where are you going, buddy? Come here and talk to me.
To Vault 81. This is the last time I'm volunteering for one of these expeditions.
Okay, dude. See ya. Isn't there more? There's another one hiding in the bushes. But I was too lazy to make coffee. This is the longest drawn out story ever. So I was too lazy to make coffee, so I made tea instead. The end. Yeah, go stand by it, dummy. Right next to it. Idiot. Okay, guys, well, we're gonna meander, try to find some places to inspect. Let's get our health up. Yeah, there we go. Let's get up here. Get back to this red door house and see if we can't get inside. There's a bunch of, there's an ammo box. I don't see no chains.
Can't open it from this end.
How am I supposed to get in there? What the? There's no secret tunnel here or something. Wait a minute. I think I've been here before and there was a Deathclaw and I ran away. In fact, I'm pretty darn sure that that's true. Is he still here? I think not. He is. He's right there. This is a bad situation. Let's get some psycho, and that's medics, and especially Jet. How about we use this thing just took him apart. Holy moly. Oh my gosh, guys. I can't believe he just hung out up in this little cubby for all that time. Just, I wonder if his ears were burning. Hey, guys. I seem to remember there's a Deathclaw down here. Knock, knock. Oh, man. Like straight up Jason or Freddy standing there waiting for me to notice. Okay, so what do we got down here? Just some dumb shopping carts. That's it. Just this Deathclaw waiting to eat us up. I'm making Deathclaw soup. Oh, Gullet Sinkhole. Oh. Guys, we can go in here? Oh, heck yeah.
Hell aroma is that?
Oh, guys, this is awesome. Where are you coming? You coming this way? Yeah, you are. This gun's great. You aim down sights, time slows down. Guys, can you believe this was down here this whole time? Wasteland, yes. Go. Permanently swim 25. Oh, so guys, I love it.
Someone trying to bring it back.
Let's explore. Let's explore. And shoot bugs. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come here, dude. Hold still. Oh my, is that a spine? Ugh. I don't want no irradiated blood. Who wants that? That's probably good for something, huh? Screwdriver. Is that one part vodka, one part orange juice? Quiet. I just got super hungry, guys. You know, you just immediately like feel the pangs. That's what just happened. I got those hunger pangs. What you got, rat poison? No thanks. And a broom. I am not. Who's gonna sweep? Who's sweeping anything in this place? Okay, coffee cup will take because we needed some ceramic that one time too, so. Should get that. Gumdrops. Okay. And that's we don't want that.
Whatever they're aging.
Now that's interesting. I wonder where that actually comes out. Cause that's just a straight up door. Let's keep looking. Buddy. Everyone deserves a good burial. Good or proper term.
Time for the latest round of our mixed ceiling still working.
Okay. Well, I think this is all of it. I never really use these. I don't know what they're for. The cooking stations? Yeah, I don't know. Alright guys, let's find out where that other door goes. We'll just take it on out of here. Guys, where's the... What was that little walkway? How did I get locked? Oh, here it is. It's so fast. These in-game maps completely kill me. I'm terrible at them. I admit it right away. So there's like a hole in the wall here. I bet you this doesn't go out to the Commonwealth. I bet you this goes to like a building. Into a building. Oh, what if that's the house? With the chain door? No, because it was a room. I'm confused, guys. I'm just speculating. Guys, for some reason in my mind, tea gets colder faster than coffee. Can anyone prove that or disprove it? I feel like they're both substantially just straight water enough that they should cool and heat at the same rate, but it feels like tea cools down faster. This is that house.
Looks like whoever was here made off in a hurry.
Oh, guys. That totally paid off. That totally paid off. I don't know what that's for, but we'll take it. My dog's having a dream. Tail's wagging in the, just for no reason, and she's unconscious. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. This is my handle, this is my spout. When I get all steamed up, pour me out. Oh, hear me shout, that's what it is, I forgot the words. Tip me over and pour me out. Jump. Sleepwalking note, what? Wait, I can't read it? I want to read the sleepwalking note. Guys, gotta get way down here to the S's. Do 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 do. This is as long as the load screens. Wah 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 wah. Okay, sleepwalking note. Move your bed downstairs. Your sleepwalking is going to be the death of you. Uh-oh. Okay, let's go try to find this person, wherever they sleep. I wonder if they fell out of the... Oh, that must be why the door is chained up. So they can't get outside. I know a dude that does that. He even went and got like a study done, had to like sleep at a institute for like 3 days. I'm like, how do you do that, man? They plug all these things into you. Like, not plug them into you, they like, it's just those things that like measure your heart rate and stuff. And then you try to sleep in this like totally clinical environment. I don't know how he did it. I can barely sleep at home. If you put me in a place like that, it'd be like, you're gonna sleep. Nope, I probably won't sleep at all now. It's like, all right. This isn't gonna work. Okay, so that was from Kathy to Monty. I don't think the body will be out here. But yeah, I guess that's who was in that. What's this? That's who's down in the sinkhole. Oh. The story of the old Gullet Sinkhole. It's like Edwin and the Silver Locket. Alright, guys. What else can we, like, look around in here? See this big kind of emptiness down in the game radar? At the bottom center? Okay, now, that kind of looks like an outline. The one on the left? Maybe not. No, maybe not. Let's take a look at the map. Oh, you know what? I think it is something. I think it is an outline. Can I just straight... Oh, I did! It is a new place, Dark Hollow Pond. It sounds super sketchy. Look, there's a thing over there. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. I'm stuck. Oh, man. I never seen that happen before. That's so gross. Okay, let's go all the way around. I'm not going to climb in the water. We'll go this way. Dark shadow pond? That sounds so like, sketchy, guys. I don't want to go in there. There must be something down here. Oh, we're right by that place run by all the Codsworths. Something down in there? I saw that. There's one. Oh, looks like there's some kind of... Whoa, what's going on here? Dog's bed. Some kind of part from an airplane? I'm going in that water, guys. That's just all there is to it. Looky over here. Very disappointing.
And not another way around, huh?
Let's do it, guys. Let's get down in here. See if there's something to see. I got a sneaking suspicion there isn't. But, hey, you know, we'll check it out. It's not like we haven't checked out crazier places. This seems pretty tame. A little break up in the terrain. I guess if you had the harpoon gun, it would work underwater, but I don't have, never found any harpoons. That's okay, Nick. You take care of him. I'm not even worried about it. Okay, well, yeah, nothing that I could see. I did just take a pretty straight course through there. Oh, there we go. Nick found him. So what I was saying is, if you look at the, so like right here, if you look at the map, the little marker in the bottom, it's pretty empty, right? If you go straight ahead northeast. Oh, did you see that? I love that. it's pretty empty, so let's kind of follow this path and see if something opens up for us. I mean, couldn't ask for something more timely. My gosh, that was amazing. Oh, we like it. We ship. Yeah. Oh, we've been here. This is the mass fusion containment shed. So look how empty it is right there. Now let's see if we're close to the edge of the map. Okay, we're not, so I'll bet you we're gonna find some stuff. Let's go. I think this is another place where there was closed off. Couldn't, like, get to what seemed like a lot more, you know, area. Go. Yeah, go stand right next to it, dummy. Right there. Don't move. Yeah, stay there.
Hey.
I'll see what I can do.
Head over there.
Can do.
Yeah, do it, dummy. Hurry up before it blows up.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Uh-oh, it's gonna blow.
I think that's out of reach.
I guess it's out of reach, guys. Don't even worry about it. He just stands there. I was trying to call him back. I thought he might get mad. Alright, what do we got down here? Look at that thing. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. You and me, girl, we're gonna fight right now. Oh, jeez. Oh, 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 nope, nope, nope. Oh, this is not doing much at all. Holy moly. Okay, I need to get this jet going again. Stim pack. And I think Psycho's still going. So let's go to weapons. And we'll just start unloading. Oh, you're down. Oh, that was so fast. Okay, I think these jerks are gonna fight me, right? They don't like me? This thing down. Don't even get at me. Don't even get at me, guys. It's your call. Oh, they're down there. Let's not even talk to them. Come on. Let's go this way. What this boat is all about over here. It's gonna be good. It's in the water. Yeah. Whoa. I didn't expect that one. What was that? Oh, the semi? Oh, the little putt-putt. Can we go under here? Get inside?
Seems I forgot my trunk.
Oh, you can't. It's fully enclosed. I think. Oh, there's a little. Hello. Where'd Where'd those jerks go? Okay, let's go this way because see how empty the map is? Maybe we'll find something. Maybe we won't. We can look. So it's pretty like woodsy terrain. I mean, maybe we'll just find a hatch or something. I can't tell if that's the ground shaking or if it's just because of sprinting in the power armor. Come on, get out of there. What's going on? Seriously. Am I already at the edge of the map? Oh, alright. Already at the edge of the map. Let's go to this outpost. Actually, let's set a marker for... Station Olivia and just head in that direction. Boom, let's go. Okay, now I'm just completely confused as to where I can and cannot go. Strange. Okay. Let's go upsy daisy. Wait, how did I get this bunker access code? Oh, guys, guess where we're going? What is this? Recon bunker Theta? I don't know where this code came from, and I don't care. Let's get in here. Guys, we are in like Flynn. Let's make sure we're all. I wish that my arms were not jacked up. Can we close this? Guess not. Okay, let's get to seeing what we can see. Oh wait, have we been in here before? I can't help but wonder if we've been here before, if this fusion core is missing. Yeah,
hey,
look at
armor
how
in this one.
Look at how empty this stuff is. Yeah, we've been in here.
We need help.
No
the
question.
Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone.
Dude,
nice
are you...
to have someone watching my back.
You got it, buddy. Steel, Paladin Brandis. Yeah, we've been in here. Oh, this is it. There's nothing else? Guys, I was so pumped. And now I'm so unpumped. There's no other doors, huh? guys. Alright, let's get out of here. Man. Thought there'd be way more to it than that. Let's keep pushing on. We're just exploring Commonwealth, guys. What the? This is for real. Weapons. He's stuck up there. He can't get leg down. Come on, dude. Dang, that thing is such a monster. Look at the size of him. Dude's crate is a shopping cart full of rocks on his back. And no head. So gross. There's all kinds of stuff in these little caverns. Nothing. Okay, let's keep going. This is definitely interesting. Oh yeah, we're gonna walk through this, of course. Why is that fun? I don't know. Dang, straight just rips the shells right off of them. Lake Quanapowit. So we've been here before. But it's not, like, marked on the map. I wonder why. You hear that? I'm hearing something. Something with creepy, crawly legs. I wonder if this was one of those things where it was like, go figure out why this is happening. I think there was one of those in Fallout 3 that I never figured out.
I think they're gonna have to forfeit their deposit.
I wonder, what if you could, I guess you, can you build stuff here? No. I was holding down the, like, camp building select button, but it doesn't activate. So it'd be interesting if you could build, like, some sort of water or generator and power this thing up, or build another one. I don't know. I want to go in this lake, though. right? Here we go. This looks like the source of the contamination. Kidding me? Huh. They just leave those things laying around in boats? Oh, we've been to that. Man, I wanna... I think I'm gonna walk into this water and see if there's anything in here. Water's contaminated, dum-dums. Put some waste down in the bottom. And now you're making zombies. Good job, dum-dums. Good job. Radioactive waste down there, dum-dums. Why do you think the water's contaminated? Okay. A little bit of that, a little bit of that. And everybody's happy. Okay, pushing on. Kind of through this emptiness. Is that a metaphor for life? And, yeah. Kind of keep an eye on that little map in the bottom center. And you just see how there's like no buildings in the middle. There's nothing there, it's just emptiness. So hopefully that means we'll kind of unlock a new thing somewhere. We've been here a million times. This is like one of the first places.
Too many folks.
This guy doesn't knock him over.
To solve their problems. Only have to look around to see where that.
Yeah, Nick. You're a real pacifist as you walk around blowing stuff up. Keep going on. This is we've encountered this little kind of setup here a bunch of times. No, we wouldn't, jackass. Stop being a smart butt. Anybody here? gosh,
need
we gotta
to get back to Diamond City one of these days.
We got a magic cow.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
It's not everything we expected. We're willing to work hard to make this a home we can be.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Where are we? What is this place? Outpost Zamonji. Zamonja. Okay. Hey, I wonder, can I get you guys a turret? I'm gonna hook you guys up with a turret. How's that? Can I? There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna build you guys some turrets. Watch this. Defense. Perfect. One right there. One right there. Ooh, one way up here. And then one out in here. I'll cover your guys' in the back. There you go. And then one more on this side, right? Gotta be protected on all sides. Gotta be protected on all sides. I'm gonna put one up there. Guys, I hope you feel safer. I gave you a lot of my stuff. All that aluminum I scrapped up, it's all gone now. Okay, back on target. Here we go. Let's go this way. You're welcome, Jacksons. Really worried. I'm gonna just straight up tore up. Things. Wounding black baseball bat. We'll take it. We will take it. Alright, let's keep pushing on, guys. Get up here a little bit higher and kind of take a look around, see if we missed anything. What's that? I guess we missed a couple mutant gnats. Mutant mosquitoes. Nothing lit up. That kind of is the giveaway for the easier stuff. But we'll push on up farther this way. Let's go, go, go. shooting. Or is that you, Nick? I'm shooting bugs? Yeah, I'm shooting bugs. I ain't worried about that. Let's go.
Get behind it if you can.
This is interesting, because I guess it's repopulated. We've been here before. Let's break out Wesley Snipes. Dang it. Gotcha. I wonder if that's it, just the one guy. I think that might be it. Alright, let's go back to this one. I think this was Super Mutants originally. This is the locker. I was like, what are we talking about? Knock all mannequins over, guys. It's the only rule in Fallout. Knock all the mannequins over. Automatic bad ending if you don't. So many. Okay, look how empty this map is here. Let's go. See if there's nothing to discover this way. I'm hoping there is. This looks like there might be something down here. Let's go take a look. Yeah, come on. There's gotta be something here. I mean, I feel like I'm gonna meet Jason. Gonna pop out from behind a tree wearing a hockey mask. Oh, look at that, we found glowing fungus. Yay! But you guys see what I mean by how empty the map is right here? In the bottom center, there's no icons or anything. If I spin this way, you can see there's like icons, but nothing. So, trying to just, you know, find some doors and stuff to open. Another body of water? Did we just come right back to the same lake? I don't think this is the same lake because we've been traveling, so. Are you kidding me? I wonder how long I can travel and those things will follow me. Oh, we got big boys. We got big boys coming. Here we go. See how much I hate these things? No, oh, this guy can't run away. Where's he going? Little baby things is chasing me. No? I thought it was. Why is that making me so nervous? Just mongoloided. What's up, Nick? Just cruising around. Infinite caps. Sadly, the infinite caps wasn't in there. Oh, look, we got some more stuff. Yay. Not that much stuff. So close to being out of the water. He's underwater. Okay. Got this blank map still. Let's keep going. Get up there. Get up there. Yes. Guys, it's so empty here. I feel like, oh, we're at the edge of the map. That's what I thought. These fences kind of remind me of the edge of the map, so. Look, there's Sanctuary. We're close. I just wanted to see if they chase me. I guess they're not chasing me because I went after Nick. stuck on. Oh, I thought that was some kind of, it's a swing. I thought it was a box you could open. Hey, look, it's home. We walked all the way home, guys. That's not so bad. We'll take that. We walked all the way home. Let's get over here and fix our stuffs. Is this cow up on this roof still? Man, he's never getting down off that thing.
Hey, you mind keeping an eye out for a second? Thanks. What a mess.
Backs. We got E, 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 and the arms and the helmet are D's. Can I bring the helmet up to E yet? I sure can. Let's do it. X overlay, internal database. I don't know what some of this stuff means. Man, I hope I don't get stuck with one arm. Oh, are you kidding me? I need aluminum. Of course. Where are you at, Carla? Are you standing right there? I want to get some aluminum from you. Yeah, what's up?
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure is.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Junk. Okay, we're looking for aluminum. Oh, guys. Look how far we've got with nothing. No, no, no. We need aluminium. Oh, here we go. Oh, guys, I hope that's enough. I hope that's enough. Here we go. Okay, what was it? It was one of the arms. Yes. So we can only go one more. And that's one more rank of armorer. Upgraded. Let's get in. Alright, boys and girls. We've got our two windmill town. I feel like I want to put lights in these other houses now. Get them all going. Look at this guy. Yeah. Alright, guys. Thanks for hanging out. We'll catch you in the next video. And, yeah. Hope you enjoy the ride, guys. We're pushing through Fallout 4. We're just unlocking territories, just exploring everything before I rain fiery destruction down on the Institute. Have a great day. We'll see you in the next video. Thanks for hanging out. For reals, guys. I appreciate it.